Saint X, you're currently playing the updated village demo. Guess I had to wait a while to play this, but yeah, let's not delay us any further. Let's just get straight to it then. The demo is limited to 30 minutes of gameplay. This demo can only be played online. There's no save slash load function with this demo. Ethan's daughter might be in the castle. Wasn't keeping track of the story, so he has a daughter now. He entered the Lumen Castle with a single ray of hope of finding her, but what he found instead was a most unpleasant welcome. So we're playing as Ethan now? In the demo? Does he still have the scar from RE7? That's my question. I wouldn't know. I guess I can't look at my hands. Okay, nope, you can still do this. Not the face, honest. His wrist is covered, so I guess you can't see the scar. Okay, I guess he's like wearing a suit or something. Let's see. Crimson glass? That's my question. I wouldn't know. You got the updated menu? Okay, let's see. Just treasure. There's a lever right here, but I can't interact with it. I gotta make good use of my time. It's only 30 minutes. Oh. Gloves and... well, don't know what that is, just... one of those see-through things? Accessories? God. Use the pick lock. Just need a lock pick. Let's see. Okay, open this. In here. I don't know if I could interact with anything. Oh no, it's a passage. Okay, yeah. Can I go through there? Maidens of the Harvest. Oof. Creepy painting. Okay, just go through here. Crawl. Oof, got some rats. Can't shoot all of them rats. And the quote for Jack and Daxter right there. Okay, let's see. Wasted scrap. Don't know what that's for. Oh, craft. New materials that can be crafted. Let's see, crafting. Ammo. You can make ammo. Gunpowder and scrap. Those are bullets. Is there just gunpowder and chemicals? Pick up. Maroon eye ring. Gemstone in the shape of an evil eye. I got where I got that. Gotta squeeze through here. Run. Do I have a reason to run? Well, not yet, right? Hopefully not yet. Let's see. Currently I'm here. Guess I got out of the bed chamber or something. Maybe I gotta break it open. Okay, I don't waste your time. Jeez. Okay, chem fluid. Oh, vibration.
Where have they taken Rose?
No clue. Okay, statues without their heads. Just gotta get the statue head somewhere. In order to open. That door right there? Okay, you got an open door right here. Guess I'll go in here first.
Oh, wow. We meet again.
Duke, okay, look at this big guy.
Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dolly Tresk?
Very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I don't think I have any money. Fine, Demi Tresk's chambers. Got a model castle here. Bridges. looks like there's a hole for something special. The eyeball? We can't use that here. Okay, no. Not the eyeball. Cool little model, though. And you got this book right here. Great. Norsteins, or Norsteins, Labyrinths. A craftsman of the late 19th century, Norsten was branded a heretic in his homeland. He wandered the lands until he settled in a remote village, Norstein, then created four labyrinths, the castle, the house on a hill, the water wheel, and the iron tower. Upon their completion, he put a gun to his temple and took his own life. Oof. Each labyrinth is unique and requires its own specially crafted metal ball to operate. Each one contains crystallized human remains, which are said to be Norstein's four beloved wives. The labyrinths are their graves. Oof. Tragic. So I guess that guy's the merchant. I guess they had to bring back a merchant. Well, we are in a castle-like area, and people are just reminded of RE4. Here's hoping Leon makes a cameo appearance. Yeah, man, kind of sucks that that RE4 VR game is only for that Oculus headset. Who knows? Maybe it might get ported to the PSVR 2 or whatever. Time I wasted. Like, there's no time or whatever. Like, I just need to make use of my time quickly. Okay, let's see. Images. Let's say creepy. Just artsy. Just call it artsy. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? We got money. 500 lei, that's what it's called, pronounced lei. Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Okay, yeah. Let's see, break. Oh, I guess I got the knife. I guess I didn't check if I had the knife on me. I also brought back vases or pots to break with the knife. First aid, I guess. Let's see, you have to have like a separate menu to make. Oops. Just to make these items. Didn't you find it that confusing to have your craft menu be in the same menu as just the regular menu? Okay, so I'm back down here now. Great. I really need to make use of my time then. So maybe go up here? Maybe. Got the wine room. Red hallway. Got money in here. Look on the other side. Great. Really gotta make use of that time. Again, I don't know, how much time I'm spending here. Well, I guess I could just look at my Elgato screen. I think it's only been like maybe 8 minutes. Maybe. Okay, so it's 22 minutes left then. Came fluid. Okay. The one, I think I already read this one in the other demo. Salmon. Oh, I can't use the eyeball here, I forgot. What do you use the eyeball again? To look back. Check just in case. Check just in case. Like, it seems more like there's something here, but maybe I'm not seeing it. Just one here. Okay, nothing. Of course, all I can do is examine this thing. I don't have the item needed to use that. That's where you gotta put the eye in. Guess they switched it around. Another herb. Guess I can make another health potion. Okay, there you go. Your eye. Or at least the iris, right? I guess just eye, I don't know. Right. to the crazy bug lady.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice you. You're taken alive, dead. Which would you prefer?
Great. Prefer neither. Great.
I can't hold back any longer.
Great. There's a passageway, right? She is. Up. 3 pages. June 9th, 1958. It was my first day working at the castle. I was most shocked to see the other staff were all women. I think this is the same as before. Well, maybe, I don't know. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite peculiar. June 23rd, 1958. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle. I'm a little afraid. Mother maid Adela made a mistake, and Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. And at night, I can hear wailing, as if ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. July 8th, 1958. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window just a crack. Shut it. Shut it now, they all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. I gotta remember the other demo. It's funny because you were escaping from this place, but now you're kind of tracing your footsteps, or retracing your footsteps, in a sense. So I'm going back to the area I was in. This tall vampire lady. I guess she's just looking at one. Jeez. And she's supposedly, what, like 9 feet tall? At least that's what I read. 9 feet tall. And a lot of people just went crazy over her. Crazy. Okay. Let's see. Okay, don't go through here, right? Okay, no, that's locked. I guess that's a good thing. I don't think I want to follow her. Let's see. Okay, so she was just checking out some wine here. She's just looking to get a little tipsy herself. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, definitely going back the way I came from the maiden demo. Okay, let's see. Yep, got this thing right here. How do you mess with this? That's the question. Oh, wait. This thing right here? Or, I don't know, you gotta do something here. Trust in light. What do you do? Oop, just push that there. Okay. Make that touch that. Okay, careful, I guess make the sparks touch that. There you go. Light those two up, and you open this. Okay, and since I have a gun here, and the last time I was down here, something was making sounds, or whatever. Great. Don't you have a flashlight? Okay, yes, you do. You do. Yeah. You're going back down here again. I'm going to bet that something's going to pop out. Gonna have to bet. So I'm going to back here again. Yep. Great. That's not creepy at all. Okay, yep, those are still here. I think that's blocked off. Rina, Mihaela, or Mahila, Lois Ingrid, Rejects, Dandora, Greta, Nadine, Camellia, Bianca, Melina, Astrid, Ludmilla, Rosalinda, Nina, Stefana, Gabriela. Appetite, Miela, robust appetite, Lois, robust appetite, Ingrid, unstable, overly alert at times. It's the 16 minute mark, about 14 minutes left, maybe. Jeez, that got me, that got me. Okay. I'm gonna keep track of your shit then. Hear something. I hear heavy breathing. Scrap. I'm not liking that sound. Combat. Oh, yep, here we go. Combat. Combat. Now I got our first taste of combat. Great. Serve. Okay. Gotta remember you can still block. Great. So I guess that's what was making that sound. Oh wow. Mother are appearing. Oh, great. Let's see, I want to see as much as I can before the demo ends. Still chasing after me? I think they give up. Much like the motor, I guess they can't go to certain areas. Or they like disappear or something. Great. Still.
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Great. Creepy bug lady back. Great. Oh, great. Am I trapped? Did you close behind me?
Which tools do you prefer?
You're asking me what my preferred choice of torture is? None. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I don't have a shotgun though.
Squeeze the blood out and you're alive, and it's that much. Where are you going, little one?
Oh, great. She pushed me. She just helped me. Is that it? I guess it was. Oh, I guess it was only 15 minutes. I guess I was way off. Oh, a bit of combat. A bit of exploration. Oh, wow. That was short. I don't even think I might need to cut it down. Well, not really. So from the intro. Yeah, well. Thought there'd be a little more to it, but... just a preview for the most part, basically. And I guess the last time I tried to record that, that one-shot demo? Couldn't even record it because, again, I didn't have a capture device to record it with, and you can't even, like, I couldn't even, like, record off a console. I'm still interested. I mean, I already pre-ordered the game. Physical copy for the most part. But I guess that was the Village demo, the updated Village demo, and I'm still looking forward to what's to come for the most part. I mean, Hopefully by the time I finish RE7, I guess I'll be able to start playing Village. Yeah, I think so, right? I think so. I mean, I'm just replaying a game that I've already played before, but I guess I'm just recording myself playing it. But yeah, I guess that was the updated Village demo. Scary. You still had to figure a way around the castle still, or at least the small portions of the castle you could explore. And I guess you sort of had to like retrace your footsteps and go back to that dungeon area we started off in the Maiden demo. It's definitely sort of unique. Well, sort of, I mean, to introduce you to like another area of the dungeon, probably right, and have you at least fight those enemies that you were hearing in the main demo as well. But yeah, with nothing more to say, until next time.